too, so ahead of time, you get some sort of fun.
They do.
Did you just say that that's
like a time limit? You can't go to Snitch till at least the grocery school.
I guess, yeah.
When she won't
be jealous.
Woo! Is he going to the cornfield?
Yep.
No, he doesn't have to.
He's going to the cornfield.
I mean, you get that guy in the open field and nobody's chasing him down.
They're still chasing him.
He's right there.
Right there.
Go.
He's gonna wear him out.
No!
Kyle's a cross-country runner. I would've caught him now. Before he can get away from him.
You're not serious.
Shoot, I'm running out of battery.
Yeah.
He's just gonna run back down the hill.
You have to lose the ball though.
Yeah.
Step on.
I'll try to shut it off until he comes over here and gets it.
A high five from that lady, and he's back over to our game.
Here he comes.
High five from the referee.
I'm supposed to be a trash star.
Yeah.
I wonder where the Snitch is from.
Yeah.
Oh, it's from Purdue. My little bro.
Country runner?
Yeah, he used to be, yeah.
Yeah. Purdue. That's your Snitch, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Why would they want this to go any longer? It's like, 160 to nothing.
He's got the two seekers so exhausted.
Yeah, he's a pretty decent runner.
Oh, he needs blood.
Where's the blood? You guys are going to be over.
Oh, and